guys, we are back with some more Portal of Power action. Today we're going to be playing Chapter 6. And we need to get going on this game because all of Evan's friends are already finishing this game. Yeah. And they just got it for Christmas. And that was only last week. So we've had this game since October. And we're on Chapter 6. So we need to get going. So we've got a bunch of Skylanders that we haven't used yet. So we're going to try and use those today. We've got a bunch of minis.
And we're going to be trying out the new Eon's Elite, the Elite Trigger Happy and Elite Whirlwind.
The last time we used Eon's Elite, we did pretty well because those guys are pretty much invincible with three times the power of a normal Skylander. So we'll save those for the end. We'll use up the other guys. They're going to be a little bit weaker because they're only on level one. We've never even used them, so they have no upgrades whatsoever. But we're still going to use them anyway.
Yep.
So let's go. And let's start up Chapter 6. Okay, so we're going to start off with some minis here. I think, alright, Evan's going to be Wee Ruptor. And I'm going to be Small Fry.
Whoa. Crash and burn!
And these guys, as you can see, Wee Ruptor got used, it looks like. He's got some money.
Oh, probably Jill played him, right?
Yeah, Jillian probably used Wee Ruptor because she thought it was cute. But look, Wee Ruptor is bigger than Small Fry.
Kind of. Well, you do have small in the name.
Okay, so let's go. Let's find our mission.
Okay, I think I've got the hang of Flynn's ship. You ready to fly out with me and Mags?
Want to go to Rainfish Riviera?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh. Cool. It'll be good to figure out why those Doom Raiders are going after Traptanium. Plus, I'm kind of curious about this fish that ate Mags. So let's go.
Who got that? So it looks like Jillian already played this level. She already unlocked the guy. She already beat him.
Well, we're still going to do it for you guys.
Wow. You were kidding when you talked about the storm.
Yep. It's been pouring like this ever since that big old rain fish showed up.
Speaking of which, just how big is this rain fish?
That big!
Whoa. Rain fish.
Rain fish? That thing's a whale!
Oh, that takes me back.
Okay, we just need to find that information squid of yours, deal with the pirates, not get eaten by the rain fish, and find somewhere to land in this storm.
Alright then, how about I show you around these parts?
Show us around Monsoon Point. Sometimes Jillian likes to play Skylanders, and I guess she forgot to switch the account to her save game, but,
she must have, like, exited it. She must have not finished the level and stuff.
Yeah.
Alrighty then, let's go look for my squid. It's gotta be around here somewhere. I just hope that fish hasn't eaten him. He tends to do that a lot.
Got a squid? Hey, how about this way? It's over here.
A rock. Oh, that's what giants can pick up, right?
Oh.
Right, Dad?
We better get a giant, then. Okay, who should we get? Giant.
Tree.
Sorry, Small Fry. You only got to play, like, 10 steps.
Okay, picking it up. RT. Yeah!
Oh, and where am I supposed to do with this?
Throw it away.
Ah! Well, I think I was supposed to throw it into that wall there.
Oh.
Or something.
Hopefully. Oh, there's another giant rock. Can we. We can just break through this.
Skylanders of the Earth element are sweet.
Okay, so we wasted time playing with rocks. And now we must continue our journey.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Well, what are those? Pirate chumpies?
Well, looky here! We arrived just in time for a pirate party! I wonder if it's in our honor!
Hopefully it is.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of Tree Rex. Because we know what he does. And he's got a lot of money.
You are some giants.
Crash and burn!
So we're gonna put Small Fry back on the portal.
And
jump into battle! Yeah, let's
do some damage against these guys. Watch out!
Last hole. That's the guy Jill captured.
Brawlrus.
Well, Hey, look at that chubby. I'm probably not gonna make it through this. If we do, I'll be amazed. What is this like a problem?
Uh-oh, I'm dying.
No!
Oh no, so am I.
That's too small.
Take him out, though. Take him out.
Where am I? Oh!
Alright,
enough of this.
Oh, festive. Festive Winterfest Lobstar.
Okay, we got this guy from Activision. We haven't used him yet.
Thank you.
Check it out here.
Same thing as the regular lobster. Just look. Oh, yeah, but cooler.
But our other lobster is fully upgraded. This guy is just starting out.
No, I'm gonna do. Bye-bye.
Brawler is defeated.
Ooh, tech trap. This one right in there. Put a tech trap
in the portal to trap this villain.
What is all this?
Let's see if Jill already captured him.
What is this? Some kind of vortex? Well then, vortex ho!
Still get him.
Brawlrus trapped.
Okay.
Like the way you handle yourself there, Skylander. Real nice. Might be some wood you can use over there to repair the bridge. Not a very sophisticated invention, but hey, it works.
Bunny the Voot.
Okay, so we're going over here. Evan says he wants the food.
We'll get the food.
He wants an orange slice.
Grab these.
Evan's gonna build a house.
Look at this guy.
What are you gonna do with that?
Whoa!
Oh. Oh, we gotta build a bridge.
Build a bridge. So we built a bridge. There's Mags.
Hot buttered toast! You made it! Although it just occurred to me that we might have better luck finding my information squid if we split up. Nothing personal, I swear.
Okay.
Split up?
No.
Oh, we need you.
Ah, whatever. Don't care about you, man.
Wait. Hold your horses there. Forgot to tell you something real important. You can actually reuse some of these bridges you build. Just pick up the old one after you crossed it and place it somewhere new.
Okay. All right. Let's get our wood.
Now you tell us.
We gotta recycle.
Fine. Thank you.
Wow, gotta recycle.
Oh, there's a key.
Wait, over here. Go lay that bridge down first. Get rid of the wood. Gotta go over here and get some treasures.
That's where the key.
Skylanders of the undead elements are stronger in this zone.
I'm Weaver Raptor and I haven't died yet. Who's that guy?
I don't know, but we're destroying his house.
Yo ho ho, look at
me dragged in. A Skylander. I suppose it's my key you be wanting.
Well,
give
me the key.
If so, then it's Skystone Smash.
Give me the key.
First be playing.
Yeah, let's play Skystone Smash.
That's what I like to hear. Now, let's play some Skystone Smash.
Okay, so let's begin.
I hope you got some good stones there.
Round one.
3, 2, 2.
Shrednaut.
I don't have. I'll go with Brawlrus.
Brawlrus.
Good choice there.
Oh, we both got destroyed.
Buzzerbeak.
Gulper.
The Gulper.
Ugh.
You still have 2 left over. Oh,
yeah.
1 left over.
Got him.
Cuckoo Clocker.
Chompy Mage.
Chompy Mage. Heart Boost. sheep creep.
That one, three.
Shrednaught.
Looks like he's gonna get hit three.
Yay. Ugh.
Chompy Mage is gonna get killed there.
So winning's
Slobber Trap.
Let's go, let's give him a two.
This guy's better. That's why I'm right here.
Cuckoo Clocker.
Cuckoo Clocker. Cuckoo.
It's not looking too good for that dude.
Brawl and Chain.
Whoa. Firewall, do one damage to all enemies.
Just put him on top, you'll finish him off.
Right here? Yeah. Right here? Or down? Yeah.
Just put him on top.
Right here?
We'll take damage, but...
Okay. Right here?
Yeah.
Chef Pepperjack. Fireball.
And there I am.
Spice it up!
Yay.
Hey, that was a good one. Get some special powers. Okay, so we defeated Bucko, and now we're gonna get his key.
I'll be scrimshod. You won, but a pirate of me word I am, and access to the key I'll be granting.
Too hot to handle.
Thank you for the key.
Some money here. Hey, how'd you get in here?
Is it actually Bucko? In story school, found. What does it say? Meditations on Boom, Chapter 6.
Meditations on Boom. Yes.
Only one time have I ever seen another pilot as awesome and, yes, as handsome as I am. I was looking in a mirror.
Okay. That was interesting. All right, we'll grab the key, destroy this guy's house a little bit more. And get out of here.
Jump. Uh-oh. Ah.
Wait. Before we go.
Skydiving.
We're gonna put our diamond on here.
Skydiving.
Get some money.
Ah. Bomb kill.
Yeah, how many hits does it take to get that guy?
Who's that? Who's that guy?
I think that's a motion monster.
Prepare to get brain drained.
He's a magic
mastermind.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Got it.
Mastermind defeated.
Too bad.
Put an undead trap.
Put an undead trap in the portal to trap this villain.
I could possess you right now. I would probably capture me.
Put the undead trap in.
Hey, you're not supposed to use magic against me.
Mastermind trapped.
Okay, we got Mastermind.
I'll take it from here.
Hold back the guy!
Okay, what's going on over here? Oh, here's Mr. Friend again.
Question. Well, we don't have him yet, actually.
Psst. Hey, you, matey. You're not a cheat.
Okay, we can't do this. We don't have him. Okay, can we get everything down there?
No. Undead. We need the undead element.
We need an undead element.
My turn.
King.
A trap master of the undead element is required to open this.
Okay, take this guy off.
I've got the edge.
Okay, let's open up the door.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Oh no!
Oh, watch out! Jump over! The food. Get the orange. Get out of my way.
Ow.
What are you doing?
I don't know if it's Professor X. Yay! Treasures.
Okay, we got a lot of treasure. Crypt King didn't need the treasure.
No!
Ow! Ah!
Why don't you walk over here? Oh!
Oh! Oh. Oh. No, we're going this way. Ah! Aww. Eon's Elite Trigger Happy. Get out!
Still stuck. I'm stuck here.
And the steel thin belt. Yeah, I think it's all that's here.
Twists of fury!
Woohoo! Ah, there you said jump. Made it.
Okay, we are back here.
Ooh, you got the key. You place one of the keys in there.
Yeah, where do we get the other key?
Follow me. You didn't put the key in. I'll get the other key.
Evan's gonna go run and grab the other key. That we forgot.
And then let's go across the bridge. Did I create this bridge? I don't want my wood back.
Grab your wood.
Not like me.
We can't grab the wood.
Can't recycle.
Dude lied to us. Said we can reuse the wood. Said we could recycle.
What the hell am I with? There we go.
Hey, you're sinking! No! No!
My little ears.
Hey, let me in there too.
Woohoo!
Alright, let's get out of here.
Mad. Crazy lady, you told us to get yourself.
Looks like we got ourselves a classic case of.
I don't know what you said, Evan just pressed the button.
Villains are stronger in this show.
Whoa, look, I turned that guy gold. I'm gonna beat you on the lead.
Come on, help me get this guy.
Help me get this guy. I mean, oh no, there's more down here. We both leveled up. And I'm hard.
These guys are powerful. Let's get it.
Jump.
Hot buttered toast.
Well, buttered toast.
Playing some radio.
You wait long enough, it actually gives you.
Broadcasting out of
yeah.
Rock it out.
Do the whirlwind. Do the whirlwind.
Do the trigger. Do the whirlwind. Do the trigger. Do the trigger. Okay, enough of that.
Let's get out of here.
We only help Mags. And us, I guess. Let's go up here. Whee! It looks like I'm not even, like, running.
I need some upgrades.
What's that thing?
Oops!
Brawlers again. So many.
And not one you can rebuild with a little wood.
We don't have any wood.
But luckily, we got a big crane right here. First thing you want to do is use it to pick up those pirate creeps on the other side and drop them into the water. Should be a hoot and a half.
So, that's a crane?
So just drive that crane out to the platform with those pirates. Once you get the claw right over one of their heads,
the claw.
Beep. Bye-bye.
You gotta pick these guys up and dump them in the water.
To the church. To the church you go. Bye-bye.
This isn't rocket science.
Well, let's put them over here.
Yep. One more. You're gonna be the special one.
Hey, what's the big idea?
And...
No, don't drop them on the rocks.
Bye.
Don't
looks like you can actually put it on there so you can fight him. Oh no. What am I trying to get? Move. Oh, we have to get Mags. Bye-bye, Matt. Okay.
You gotta move her to switch.
What happens if I put her in the water? Can I do it?
Oh no!
Oh,
she respawned.
I'm trying to help you here.
He's like, I'm trying to help you here.
Evan thought he was being funny and dropped Mags into the water.
Yeah.
Oh, nice bridge.
I'll go over those crane things. Those are so fun. Look. Yeah, that is funny. People in water. This happens to be my special.
Okay, we got another switch over here.
There's another trick.
Oh, we
got a claw.
We need a bomb.
There's a claw right here.
Let's go. Can't use it.
Not yet.
That was just a switch she used.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, where's the bomb? Where do we get the bombs from?
Maybe we'll just try going up.
Gotta find the bombs.
Okay, I got the bomb.
And then how's the bomb running over?
Yep.
Oh, he almost missed.
He's gone.
Skylanders of the world.
I've got it.
Looks like our path is blocked. But luckily, we've got another crane.
I call
it a crane. I stocked up on these things years ago. Just pick up those pirates and move them out of the way again. I don't care where. No, wait. Yeah, I do. Put them in the water.
Yeah, let me do it.
What is it with these pirates?
Evan wants to operate the claw machine.
Anyway,
I get mad. Do-do-do-do. And into the water you go.
Oh!
Let's get another pirate.
Put two at a time.
You can't do that. What?
They're standing right next to each other. Of course you can get both.
I know there's more. Okay, check. Oh, I missed.
We need a trap master over there.
Sure, put me down.
I can't get it. Is it the ocean you go? I wonder what. They should have a chapter where they come back from the water and haunt you. Aww. Moo.
Aw, you just wasted a dollar.
Oh. Come back here!
Alright.
I would be sorry for that guy if I was him.
Well, these guys are walruses. They can swim.
Into the cold water.
There you go!
One more. Let's get you. Hey, stay still.
Oh, that was terrible. Oh.
Come back here. This is good.
Oh.
Is this guy's lucky day because he's not getting. There we got you.
Train picker upper.
No. You gotta be smart. Sure.
Yeah, let's go.
I want to drop my eyes in the water. Oh no, I just got. No! Oh no, bombshells. I'll take the one right here. You can take the other one. Okay, okay. Hello, another one. It's Mikey. Right, don't eat
power.
We don't.
All right, let's do it. Let's hog it out.
Brawl and chain.
Brawl and chain. Uh oh. Did we get that Traptanium right there?
Can't reach it now. Oh, there's a block, but we can't get to the other side.
Let me get over there.
We have to defeat.
Who's up here?
Ah! All right, shoot it. You can't let him come up. Bye-bye. Oh, no. Gotta destroy these. We can't let them.
Don't we want to defeat them? What? How do you defeat them if they don't come up here?
Like how he just did? Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, look at his lion.
Oh, Brian. Thank you, Eon's Elite.
You cannot defeat Eon's Elite.
Water trap. Ugly.
Put a water trap in the portal to trap this villain.
Need an extra hand, Skylander? Well, not literally a hand, but, you know.
Portal. Trap him.
My true love will always
Bye-bye. Trap you.
Brawl and chain trapped.
So we got brawl and chain. Woo. Whoa, now I'm him.
BSC ready.
Ah. Oh, thanks for the life.
The wind howls victory.
Oh, yeah, I have to be a...
The upgrade.
Okay, can I have some life? Can I have some life? Oh, it's upgrade. Trap chaining, we gotta get... Oh, we're going over here.
Okay, let's put on... Here, I'm gonna change. I'm gonna put on Wallop.
Hammer it home!
Oh no, there's a two. I'll go down it. Bye bye.
Villains are strong.
Pirates. We're in the below deck. The below deck.
Below the deck.
You are cool.
Arrgh. I thought you were. Ooh.
Giving them the trip tantrum attack.
Mash, mash, mash.
Yeah, hey. Is that you?
Who? This guy?
Yeah.
This is me. La 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 la.
Try to trick me with that.
We trapped him.
Here we go. Let's get off this ship.
Stronger in this zone.
Get an orange.
You don't need that. Thank you. We're gonna tell them giants where like you have. We're gonna don't leave Walla because I see a gate for you.
Information squid. It's hanging somewhat suspiciously in that net.
There's the oh!
My information squid. Oh,
like from Jurassic Park.
Using it as fish food.
Yeah, we saw the preview for Jurassic World.
Fishing, and I don't.
Looks
I'm
like a pretty cool movie.
We might be able to catch this rain fish using
if you like dinosaurs.
Come on, before it's too late.
No. Well, let's go. He ate the information squid. He ate the information squid.
A trap master of the earth element is required to open this.
Dang it, you can...
Skylanders of the earth.
Whoa. Slugs.
Boom.
Hey, don't.
I don't like snails.
Why? It's turbo. Ah! This is confusing. A lot. Huh? Oh, these slugs are brown.
Oh, do this.
Here I go!
Ah!
Can you push those guys? Come on, little man.
You have to push.
Oh! Guess we shouldn't fall in the water. And I'm gonna get the present.
Well, what did you?
Ooh, look at that hat.
I didn't want that in.
The Imperial hat.
Why don't we have a hat in?
Ooh, look at me.
It fits.
Come on, hurry up.
Too slow.
Slow. Okay, we got some wood going on.
Polly the Pecker. That was a terrible spell.
Heavy hit. Take the wood. Gather the wood. Build a bridge.
Over here. Lester's Wild Island.
Hey, you took the wood off while I was still going across.
I didn't know.
That's not very nice. Come on, enemies over here.
Let's go in the house. Who's that guy? Oh,
right this way!
Winged sapphire. Found.
Got a winged sapphire, good for some discounts on the upgrades, which we need.
Yep. Head of the cheese.
Another quest.
I'm the best cook around these parts, and before you ask, no, I am not the only cook around here. There are others, good ones even, but I'm still the best. Problem is, I've got no cheese. Those pirates cleaned me out. Oh, that is so like them. What I need are the finest cheeses in all of Skylands. Naturally, those are all stored in some mysterious tropical ruins, and only Chef Pepperjack can find them. He's just such a connoisseur, you know?
Okay, looks like we need Pepperjack over here.
Chef Pepperjack, to be exact.
Chef Pepperjack.
No, see? It says Pepperjack.
What?
Let's go. It is truly an honor to be in your presence, Chef Pepperjack. You are an inspiration to all of us. That is why you, and only you, can help me procure the finest cheeses in Skylands, located in one of the strangest jungle ruins. Are you ready, sir?
Yes, we are ready. Gather cheese.
Cheese. Can you just go to your local supermarket and buy it yourself?
The special climate at these ruins makes them the ideal place to store amazing cheese. But the angry evil head who haunts the place makes it slightly
evil
less
head.
Ideal. He'll chase after you the second you pick up cheese. So get each piece to the basket as quickly as possible.
3, 2, 1.
And he's off.
Off to see.
Can he get the cheese? Oh, there's probably cheese in there. You missed.
What? Too late. I'll get it later.
We've got 10 minutes on the clock.
No. Please. What's up with the head? The head's gonna come.
Oh.
Great! Now get that cheese to the basket.
Go. Go. Oh, here it comes. No, you took the wrong turn.
No!
No! Oh!
He stole your time!
Oh, I just forgot my cheese.
You got the cheese to the basket.
I can't put it in the head.
Where's the cheese? There it is. We got some Velveeta.
Oh, oh! Right there. How was I supposed to know here?
No! Come on, dude! Can you get two pieces of cheese at once? Oh, that's a good one.
Nice job.
Warped back to the beginning. Saw another cheese in there.
Where, in this area?
Yeah. It was at the end.
Slow.
That gate right there. There it is.
Should I get that
one
first?
Got some Limburger cheese.
Oh, you're doing great,
jump
Chef.
On that pad again. Oh!
Nice job.
Love the music.
Okay, we have 7 minutes and 45 seconds. Okay, we got some, what is that, Brie Swiss?
He stole your time! Avoid the head!
Ooh. We got it.
Nice job!
Okay, we need two more. Let you just go down. Hang a left there.
Hang up. Yeah. Jeez.
Where are the other two pieces of cheese?
Find out.
Spice it up! You're doing great, Chef! Keep it up! Find the cheese!
Oh. Okay, got the cheese. Still got 6 minutes and 38 seconds.
You got the cheese to the basket.
One more. Well, I think I know where it is.
It's all the way at the end, where that gate is.
Look at the wall. Sorry, walk.
Okay, we are walking. Evan is walking.
Spice it up.
There we go.
Oh.
He stole your time.
Oh. Here he comes, he's gonna get you! Here he comes, he's coming!
Nice job!
Yay!
Amazing! And I guess it just goes to
show
you are the Master Chef of Skylands! If you will permit me, sir, I'd like to make you something with all this cheese back at Rainfish Riviera.
Ooh, what you gonna give us?
Yeah.
Thanks so much for finding the cheese, and for the privilege that was watching you work, Chef. Please accept my Nanyapul Super Cheese Souffle as a token of my esteem.
What?
A victory best.
Time to get out of here.
Ooh-wee! Get them!
Look at his pants.
A victory best served.
Diamond. Build a bridge.
Build the bridge.
Can't get our wood back.
Oh, a fish.
And collecting some money here. Big hook has been accomplished.
42 minutes.
Yeah, let's see. Okay, we got another crane here.
Yep. We have to get the him.
Oh. First thing you want to do is bait this fish with a little bit of bait.
Oh, I don't know.
In a crazy kind of way.
You good at fishing? Got some bait.
Now just drop that bait to your fish. Now grab that big old hook.
Oh. Oh.
Cinnamon on it. You got him.
I got him.
Well, now it's just a matter of getting inside his belly and pulling out my information squid as well as anything else you have to find in there.
Go.
Yow!
Ah, nice seat right there. There's the information.
Sure is good to have my information, Squidback. Sorry you had to go inside the rain fish's mouth to get it, though, Skylander.
No problem.
So this thing can really tell us all about Traptanium?
It can tell us just about anything, Callie. Except, of course, a good recipe for guilt-free brownies. That would be impossible.
Okay. Well, let's get it back to the Academy, then, and figure out what's next.
Okay. Oh, we missed two soul gems. And a legendary treasure. And a couple hats.
And a few villains. Yeah. Well, enemies, like we just skipped.
So it looks like, oh, we ranked up to Portal Master, rank 11.
Okay, now that we have the information, Squid, we can ask it why the Doom Raiders are acquiring all this Traptanium. Wait a minute. That doesn't sound like my information, Squid.
Uh-oh. Imposter!
Hello, fools!
I thought he got turned to gold.
Friends, it is I, Chaos. But fear not. I'm not here to destroy you, as I have tried to do many times in the past. No, no. This time, I am here to help you. That's right. Help you. Look, I don't like this any more than you do. But those stupid Doom Raiders are a problem for both of us. Trust me.
Not so fast, short stuff. Trust is something you gotta earn.
Of course. I wouldn't have it any other way. In fact, I'll start by helping you find out exactly what that ridiculous floating freakhead, the Dreamcatcher, is up to. What do you say? Team?
Look at this chaos. Look at him in the background.
What is Chaos doing over here?
Hey, come back! Let's go meet Chaos! Meet him! Come back here, Chaos! Come back! He's gonna go.
Yes, yes, I know this must be very strange for you, Sky Loser. I mean, Lander. Skylander.
Okay, guys, so that was Chapter 6. Mm-hmm. We'll be back soon with Chapter 7.
Bing, 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 bing. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.